and the offensive end is going to be key for the Golden Knights and puck management. You do not want to have turnovers against a Boston team that is very structured in their play.
Out in front, couldn't field the pass from Paul Stastny. Back the other way, Brett Ritchie. Driving down the left side, puts it towards the net, and Fleury holds tight. Out in front, Bergeron looking, trying to feed it to Marchand. He'll curl up the board. Bergeron trying, deflected, and a save. Fleury, Peary got a piece of that, and Fleury flashed out the pass.
It's been rough here. Start for the Golden Knights. There's a turnover. Peary trying to play it, the Theodore picked up. That leads to more puck possession for the Boston Bruins and led to this chance.
Charlie McAvoy in deep. Glass able to take it away and center it. Pacioretty, not a start! Score! Mark Stone, point blank, a power play goal, and it's 1-0.
Back end, and it's going to go behind the net. Watch the effort by Cody Glass. Him and Pacioretty, you win the battle. Great little feed. Pacioretty gets open, and he passes it over to Mark Stone. He knows where Stone is. Stone all alone and just gets it by Rask off the glove across the line. And Mark Stone with his second of the year as the Golden Knights have the 1-0 lead.
Snaps it up the middle. Jonathan Marchessault to William Karlsson. Feeds it in front, tip wide by Smith. Riley Smith set two real good chances, and another one, and he scores! Riley Smith set up point blank. And the Golden Knights with two goals in a minute 44.
Really, this sets up the first chance. McNabb, good pass. One, two, three passes. Riley Smith tipped just wide off a great feed from Karlsson, but win the battle. Marchessault wins the battle. Great pass out front. Riley Smith behind everyone, left all alone. Great look here as Jonathan Marchessault just gets the stick. Pass through a couple of the Bruins right on tape of Riley Smith. Puts it up.
Dangling in deep. Little backhand feed. Deflected back to Nick Hague. And he'll steer it off for England. Up the boards, but not out. With a steal. Here's Marchand. Out in front, score! David Pastrnak! Golden Knights turned it over on the boards.
Big line to get it going, and here's the turnover. Great stick by Bergeron, knocks away that England pass, and Marchand just finds Pastrnak coming in, gets a step on Mark Stone. See Marchand with that little fake, that just opened up the lane, bought a little bit of time to get Pastrnak open, and he just gets it by the left skate of Fleury.
Pretty good screen in front of Rask. Here's Boyle running it out in front. Heinen got it on net, and a save made Fleury, and he stopped the rebound too. And now it's going to be a penalty.
Boston Bruins, there's the play. It hits the skate. Chance in front, and a big save by Fleury once, twice. It's a real good job recovering with that right pass.
Well, the Golden Knights penalty kill brought to you by Auto Nation. Here's Pastrnak trying to move it in the middle. Englund blocks it. Krug lets it rip, and a save Fleury, and a goal-saving play by McNabb, and then Marchand put it over the net. But Braden McNabb swept it off the goal line and digs it out. Krug walks it out high. Marchand looking, walks in, tried to thread the needle on the backhand. Save Fleury, and he'll cover it with a glove. But David Pastrnak, he centered it, but out of the reach of Marchand. I think Marchand thought he may have took a stick up high as he had a comment for the referee. Now Marchand scores! Just after he potentially took that high stick, Brad Marchand on the power play. And the Bruins from 2-0 down to tie the game.
Big goal, just over a minute left. Little play down low, Marchand just gets lost. Doesn't get all of that puck. Bit of a roller that just goes under the right arm of Marc-Andre Fleury, just squeezes through.
Shea Theodore from deep in his own end. He'll start it out. Kicks his way to center and flips it in. But Pastrnak intercepts. Banks it down the boards to Brad Marchand. Streaking down the wing. Shot! Score! Turnover by the Golden Knights cost them, and Brad Marchand tied it, and now he's given the Bruins the lead early in the second.
Accurate shot. Here's the play. Theodore doesn't get it deep, and what a pass by Pastrnak. What a bounce pass off the boards. Hits Marchand in stride, and they counter back quickly and early in period number two. Three straight goals by the Bruins, two by Brad Marchand.
McAvoy hopping on, keeps it in. Now Hague. Lost it in deep, quick centering pass! And Fleury holds on. Boyle thought it was in. He put a stick in the air.
That goes off Fleury, but Fleury does a good job to get his body against that post.
Fleury had it squeezed off. Now the Golden Knights down one. Corrali feeds it back to Carlo. Krug looking, his shot. Score! Through a screen in front. Torrey Krug. His first of the season. The Bruins with 2:54 have scored 4 unanswered goals.
Here's the first turnover. Back, good speed by Backes to cut it off. And then another errant pass that's going to go right to the point. Little D to D. And Torrey Krug goes off a stick somewhere in front. This hits something, changes direction, and is going to beat Fleury. He goes off the stick of Ryan Reeves.
They're 1-for-1 tonight. Mark Stone scoring earlier. Theodore's wrist shot, save, rest, rebound. Patcher ready, put it through the crease. Glass was there too. We're going to backhand it up. Yeah, squeezed off by Krejci, out of brush, off to Pastrnak, put it towards an end. Fleury holds tight. Wrister blocked by Merrill. Stole the glass. Pacioretty feeds it. Glass trying to settle it. Backhand, save Rask. And find the scoreboard. Here's Pacioretty, walks in front. Wrist shot, save Rask. From in tight. Marchessault comes away with it. With speed through center. Backhands it in. Racing in after it. Got a step on McAvoy. Put it on net. Save Rask. Stop the rebound. 2 in front on Carlson. Rask holds on. Cody Glass. And a back into the front. Pacioretty off the post. The pass made it through from Glass to Pacioretty. Off the post and out.
Right up top where the post and crossbar meet.
Cycles at the stone behind the net. Walks out in front and centered it. But it didn't reach Glass. And Kuhlman chips it out. In a foot race with Merrily. Got there. He put it on there and Fleury kicked it away. Now Pastrnak regains possession and flips it out. Here's Marchand. A chance for the hat trick to the net. Backhand and he missed it. Fleury forced him to the backhand and he missed it wide right. Pastrnak dashing in. Little wraparound chance. Save Fleury. Rebound loose in the crease. No whistle and the Golden Knights come away with it. Now Glass tried to thread the needle. Deflects in the air and gloved out by DeBrusk. DeBrusk looking to break. Trying to get a step on Haig. Coming to the net. And a save, Fleury. Rebound and a save again on Backes. Two big saves by Marc-Andre Fleury on DeBrusk and Backes.
That puck earlier, though, Jake DeBrusk gets a step on Nick Haig. Takes it to the net. Fleury with one save. Then the rebound on Backes as he's coming in. Fleury going to the two-pad stack.
Curls back to the line. Down low to Glass. His pass tipped away to the end boards by Chara. Stone with both Vegas power play goals so far this season. Theodore scores on it. Pacioretty. Pacioretty from the circle. Snaps it by Rask. That's Pacioretty's first of the year. And the Golden Knights are within one with 5:18 left.
Chantley's in the second. This time, no mistake. Look at this release. He just steps in, and that is off the stick in a hurry. Pacioretty gets it under the glove, short side.
Tips it in deep. Quick centering pass towards the middle. Deflected! And put back towards the net by Nosek with 6 seconds. Battle for it behind the net. Zikov digs it out. Looking to center it. Tip to the end boards, and that's it. Oh, real light flurry by the Golden Knights.